She's a different breed of veterinarian, dealing with customers on the road and online.
It's video chatting, which is nice, and I can even say, hey, show me this or show me that. And we charge a fee, but the fee is less than a normal physical exam appointment.
Working from the car or the low-stress clinic, Dr. Karen Lewis at Metro East Home Vet Care has seen an increase in requests for telemedicine appointments. She says it's due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
The low-stress clinic is totally different, so people who maybe don't want a house call or they live too far away where we can't get to them, or they just don't feel like they want to clean their house, which I'm always like, don't clean your house for us, you know, but people still feel obligated. And so then they can come here or we can come to their house, so.
By mid-afternoon Thursday, she'd received 6 calls for telemedicine appointments, caring for canines and felines in Belleville, Illinois. This vet is seeing more patients through laptops and phones.
Just off the top of my head, the telemedicine would work for would be a cat that maybe is sneezing and has a gooey eye, and maybe we've had this before. You know, anything that you're a repeat offender of would be good.
Making house calls for house cats and dogs and furry and feathered friends, and also through smartphones.